little talk by saying that after Mr. President's address to the Pakistani Parliament today, I can safely say that he can win the next election in Pakistan. I've seen the government benches thumping their desks like they did today, but I've never seen the opposition join in thumping the desk and appreciating the speech like that happened today. So it's a great tribute to you, Mr. President. It shows that the love and affection people have in Pakistan, no matter which political side, political opinion they belong to, it just reflects the way they perceive you as someone who stands up for causes that are across the Muslim world. Ladies and gentlemen,